Ah, this is the life. I finally get to go out and look at some pretty animals outside. Animals which surely have great homes. Oh, hey there, Cher. What are you doing? I'm going out. That's interesting. Where are you going to? I'm going to a little farm. That's interesting. Yes, it is. But are you sure it's the perfect time to go out? It's a bit cloudy outside. I don't really care, to be honest. Well, you make sure... Okay, that's fine. Didn't say I warned you. I won't. Whew. Now, time for me to go. Doo-dee-doo-dee-doo. Oh, hey there, Chef. How are you doing? Good. I'm guessing you're going to the farm, right? Yes, I am. Be careful, it might not be open. Ah, I know it will be. Didn't say I warned you. I know. Cheer told me that. Well, as I said, didn't say I warned her. Dum-dee-dum-dee-dum. So, as they say, this little farm place is in a play park. Better be careful of all the kids, or otherwise they'll laugh at me for being a Care Bear. Yep, many humans here aren't that pretty, even though there are some that I knew back in Care a lot. There are some I just don't think trust Care Bears, especially if they live here rather than in Care a lot. But anyways, this little place. They say it's got like little chicks and chickens and goats or something, so I hope I don't get headbutted by them. And I could maybe use my belly badge to share out some of their feed. Oh, and Grumpy also went out as well, just so that he could go into all the all-you-can-eat buffet restaurants. But I think I know what he's like with food. He's addicted to it. So I have a risk that he might get kicked out of all the local restaurants in the area. Gotta go! This is the life. All these different food stalls. Aha! Cafe. This place is gonna be excellent. It's gonna have an all-you-can-eat buffet! Because I'm starving. Well, I've been walking for at least half an hour now and I still can't find the place. I wish I had good luck with me, because at least he's the good navigator of the big city. But I'll just have to try and learn the place myself. I think I'll go right. Hope that's the way. Uh-oh, teenagers. They'll laugh at me. Maybe I'll do first person mode. That'll be better. Ah, oof. Hey! That's not fair. I got kicked out. Let's see what there is crossing the road. Aha! Subway. Hello? Food! Ah, what interesting little ducks. And there's a few pigeons and birds as well. Oh, I think I can see some swans as well. They're just grazing there. Wonder if I can speak to them. Swans, come here. Oh, maybe my talking animal powers work in Care a lot, but definitely not in the real world. Oh well. But at least the farm is open. And there's a nice little pond, and I think maybe some grateful little fishies live under there. Oh, it's a birdhouse. Little budgies and parrots and things like that. Gotta love all that squeaking. Oh, these birds are just so adorable. But I don't think these are like parrots or anything. Oh, and there's a little chicken as well. Buck, buck, buck. I wonder how they can survive in this wind. It's freezing for them, but I don't think they'll have to worry because of all the feathers these chickens have. Dig, dig, dig. It's a bit windy. I might have accidentally scared that chicken, but oh well. Wow! Wow! Ooh, chicken feed! Chicken feed! Oh, I gotta love these animals. They're so amazing. Such a shame I have to see them through the cage. Ooh. More animals. Little birds. I'm pretty certain rabbits are in there and... Oh, I can see rabbits all... I think that's rabbits. And there's birds everywhere. Oh, and there's more. There's some chickens. Really? Just because I ate all the food meats I've kicked out here too. What do they think of? Like I'm a slave or something? Or like I'm being greedy or something? The next place I get kicked out of, I'm just going to use my belly badge power. Those places will pay back for what they've done to me. Yes, me, Grumpy Bear, the grumpiest bear in Carolot, and the most greediest one of all. Ooh. Those leaves are all spiky. I best not touch them. Because I don't want to get my fur all messed up, or scratched, or something. But all I have to do... Ooh. I can still see more chickens over there. And there's a goat as well. How awesome are these? But I'd say the ones that I think are the most important... I'm pretty certain... Yeah, they are rabbits. God, I love the way these rabbits dig up the dirt. Kinda glad I went here today. Dig, dig, dig. Bet it wants a nice rest now. Dogs scaring all those lovely goats away. And they're getting mad. Really mad indeed. Stop. I'm sorry, little goats. That wretched mutt has to ruin all the fun. At least it's a lot of fun, though. I guess being trapped in a little cage seems fun, I guess. Even if you only eat grass and do things like that. Ah. Uh-oh. I think that's that wretched dog. And I think I've got one thing to do. Right then. That's it. Ah, that's better. But I still feel down that I got kicked out of every single restaurant in the big city. Well, the high street at least, but... I have no choice but to make food at home now. And that wind is getting a bit, awful as well. So, I'm gonna make a run for it. Hey! Uh-oh. It's that blue bear who stole all my food. Come back here. Hope I've left out that dog. I'm far away now, but I can't return back, so I think it's time for me to go home. Give way. Well, I am giving way. But I think I'm a bit tired out. And that wind is getting stronger and stronger. Will I be able to survive like this? I don't think so. In fact, how about I go and see Grumpy Bear? He was having an all-you-can-eat buffet spree. But that's if he could even hear me with this wretched wind. Well, that was my adventure. Venturing to see those goats and those chickens and those birds. Did anything else, cheer? Well, I didn't do much, just did what I normally do. Oh, that's good. Well, it's nothing compared to Grumpy. He got kicked out of every restaurant. Yeah. I'm making my own food. Oh, wait. I know what. I'm gonna eat Tenderheart's chocolate cake. No!